This is a really fun selection of on a Edison Blue Amberol from 1914, and this is Wilbur Sweatman's composition of the Down Home Rag, played by the premier banjoist of his time, Mr. Fred Van Eps, backed by piano and percussionists. A real great lively selection. I'm sure you will enjoy this.